sold off directions to the Indiana State Fair. A charity ball, can't believe. Coach says we gotta take shifts from having to meet brief. Says we're at the Pacers group.
They will be lucky to get into the cheerleading section. They do this every year. The Pacers get a choice position between the Ferris wheel and the Gravitron. They stick us at the end of the cornrows.
Could be fun. You know, meet with some local fans, make some new ones. All my time in Shanghai, I never even left my apartment. Fried chocolate brownies in China.
Who are you? What have you done with AI?
Wow. Nice throw. Crisp chest pass. Old school. I like that. Now, feels like you might have the skills for a little ball.
No, man, I'm good.
I know you're good. I can tell you have the look of a winner. What I'm asking you to do is prove it now and sink some shots. What do you say?
No, man, I'm good. I got somewhere to be. Next time, though. All right, I'm gonna keep my $5 for now.
Okay. Look, I can tell you're a man of uncommon intelligence and savvy. So for you, my best deal. Check it out. $3, 4 balls.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man. Get a prize. The girl you're trying to impress here.
Oh.
You heard him. Impress me.
Uh-oh, the gauntlet is thrown.
You want me to sink some shots, huh?
Mainly I'm just trying to score that stuffed elephant that's hanging on the back pocket.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You sure it's, not the green one? I mean, I know it's smaller, but I don't know. Something about those eyes.
Okay. I kind of see it. There's something there. An underdog. Let's get it.
Okay, great. You gotta sink.
Wait, is that Haley Joel Osment?
Twice to get that.
Oh. Ooh, such a tall order. I don't know. What do you think?
If I didn't know any better, I'd say y'all worked me from both sides.
The shot clock's ticking.
Let's both shoot. When you shoot together, then she gets the green one. Does that work for you?
In the name of love, here we go.
All right.
One down for the lady.
Oh, shoot, bro.
Not bad. Back to me then.
And the gentleman gets on the board.
Okay.
Yeah.
We've got a player here.
Okay. I see you.
Another one for the gentleman.
Whatever we tie.
And the lady keeps the pressure on.
She certainly does.
Okay, pressure's on Nina.
Coming down to the wire here. And the lady holds up her end of the bargain. What will the gentleman do with his last shot?
This is down to me. You make this one and you get the big prize.
Huh?
Here we go.
Oh, that's scripted as hell.
Tough luck, boss. A nail biter. But in the end, a loss. Open for another go?
Nah, that's it, man. I know what I'm being. You got a real shot. I'm impressed.
Oh, we're matching with shoes.
I don't know what happened to me. It's my job to make those, man. I must get nervous.
I'm thinking less about the nerves and more about the elbow flare on your release.
Okay. Damn! So
you are a ringer, then.
I mean, let's just say I'm a firm believer in the fundamentals.
Alright, see, that sounds like something that only a player would say. So what's the real resume here?
I was a starter in high school and bench warmer in college, which coincidentally is also the name of my still unwritten memoir. What about you? What's making the shots a part of my job thing?
I'm a mad ant. It's the local basketball team in the G League.
Yeah, no, I'm aware of them. I've been to a couple games. I just, I don't recall reading about how the ants were signing a player to trade nurse
them. Okay, shots fired. Wow, throwing shade at a total stranger on day one. Okay, I see.
My friends and enemies call me Nikki.
They are. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Whoa, where have you been, Smiler? Huh? Playing carnival games?
Everyone was saying you needed some alone time after Coach put through your paper.
Where the hell are you two at?
All right, for your information, gentlemen, we were looking at a man who has just secured a date.
Oh, no. With a carny?
No, no.
Oh, you don't want to mess with that, man. They're transients, squatters, and they know how to work the fringes of the law. You can't get rid of them.
I promise, one of these days you're going to make a joke for laughing at Howie. I promise you. I'm going to shake your hand when you do.
Yeah, I don't think it's a joke.
Let's just call it a cautionary tale.
Hey, Zach. It's Zach, right?
Yeah, AI.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Dude.
Good to see you.
So right after you left, I got to thinking, what if I could cut together some clips from some of your sickest plays of the last couple of years and make a sizzle reel? Now, there's not a whole lot online, but I was able to track some down. What do you think?
Oh. Man, where'd you find all this?
Man, I just told you I made it.
Wait, you made this just since we met at lunch?
Yeah, it doesn't take long. Rip some clips, editing software, add some music, done.
And you could put all this on social media?
I could make this set fire to social media. Like crash sites. Maybe
not actually do that. No,
I have this problem with overpromising. I'm trying to catch myself when I start to do it. But we're doing pretty good so far, man. 1,500 retweets already.
People are taking notice.
We're going to make them take notice, dude. You give me a couple days?
Absolutely. Hey, would you like to be my new social media rep? Full time? I mean, don't get ahead of yourself. Also, I can't get ahead of myself since I can't really afford full-time, so...
Hey, no worries. I'm going to be working all the time anyway.
All right, well, come to the game tomorrow then.
I will be there, and maybe try and hit some stuff to help me diversify the reel, like assists. Maybe a triple-double?
See what I can do?
All right.
All right, baby.
Hey, come to the corn maze with me. Yeah, I hear it's a totally different... personal experience, you go through the exit and the coin's kind of looking away from you.
It's very, very awesome. Come on.
Tay-Tay, you come too. You can come.
Tay-Tay! Oh, he did not just call me Tay-Tay. Oh, team interested in. Hey, the Lakers are up. Detroit, get out of here. Hells, I wouldn't mind going with the Pelicans. Beat Vlad the Impaler in the Nets. Spread the ball. Get 8 assists a game? Oh, that's nothing. I don't know. I might not get that. Maybe if I score less, I can get 8 assists. Sure. Why not? Because I backed out of it the first time. So. That's the dude right there.
We've got Mad Ants basketball for
you. Gabby and Peely. And try to get 8 assists in this game.
Andre Rugohaji, better known as Vlad the Impaler. A monster of a big man that is a top talent in the G League.
And with Vlad on one side and AI and Marcus Young on the other, you can expect a lot of beautiful basketball being played.
Well, the Mad Ants will have their work cut out for them.
That first assist, Marcus. Okay. I may not like you, but thank you for the assist.
Vlad is the star of the team, but the top to bottom, they have talent.
Absolutely. They provide a tough matchup for teams because they can run so many sets from inside and out. It reminds me a little bit about the Denver Nuggets.
Great point, Brian. With the teardrop, and Young with
maybe
the
two.
You've got to push Young out of the painted area. That's just a terrific initiative from the clever coach.
Hey, you know what? He was even pissed off at the fact that I got scored 31 points.
That's Haji. Over Trigg. Haji gets the bucket. And with Vlad the Impaler, they really run the offense through him.
Every set this team has makes the best use of
that. Oh, flagrant. Yo, don't matter the game.
And it's no surprise they built the offense around him.
Where's the team now?
No good on the free throw.
An interesting thing I heard about Trigg is that he didn't take up basketball until he was halfway through high school.
I am triggered.
He was actually a gymnast as a young athlete, put his body out through that sport.
And he's good on the second. First quarter, just over a minute played. Picked by Haji. Pass to Andrews. Here's Haji. Nelson outside. It's good. The assist that time from Andre Haji.
Such an assured talent. You give Nelson any room to shoot off the pass, and he'll make use of it.
And with Marcus Young, perhaps the first thing you notice about him is the killer instinct on the court.
Young is a player that is always looking to exploit a weakness.
I think Marcus Young has got all the points this far.
Sometimes you get too focused on that aspect of the game, but I'd say it's worked well for him so far.
He's just so reliable, guys. His offense doesn't come and go. It's always there.
And the Mad Ants with possession. Trigg up top. Back to Young. Trigg a screen. AI up top. Defended by Nelson. Out to the wing. Five on the clock. Back to AI. A strong finish under heavy pressure from the defense.
And my battery's low.
Well, it has been said time and time again, but it doesn't make it any less true. The state of Indiana loves their basketball.
And it's one reason why a team like the Mad Ants can have such a devoted fan base. It goes across the entire state.
It's in everyone's DNA. The Mad Ants with the lead. High post, Connor Trigg. AI. And the dunk by AI.
A little bit of point guard play coming from the center position. Trigg making a dynamic pass to the open man.
Outside Andrews. Pass to Haji. Got it.
Damn, he doesn't even miss in the post.
And Andre Haji, better known as Gladney and Taylor, he is a handful of a center. Does everything you want from the big man, including scoring, defense, and setting up others on the offensive end.
Now, here's AI to the middle. Here's Randolph. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Yeah, his coaches are just thrilled when Trigg does that type of dirty work. Getting after the offensive glass and salvaging the possession.
Now a timeout called by Long Island. And with Haji, as you mentioned, it is the ability to create for others that's so special.
Very special, very skilled, very smart player. You know, it's great to see a player of this caliber last long down in the G League. And I just think it's a matter of time before he catches on with an NBA squad. You just know there are scouts here watching him play.
Well, there's got to be teams that could use that kind of playmaking ability.
Absolutely.
Now, here's Fresh. Pass to Russell. They set a pick over AI. A picture perfect.
They don't miss.
And the jumper's good.
They're as hot as can be from mid-range, not missing many of those.
That's right. They've banked home 8 of their last 10 points on mid-range jumpers.
Howie Carter, not the most impactful player on the floor for the Mad Ants, but he is a valuable member of the team.
Oh, absolutely. He can give them a spark on a game.
Oh, that was supposed to be my assist.
Blue guys. Fantastic chemistry.
He blew the dunk.
Team, and he just knows his role.
Gene stamp hit. Pass to AI. Calderon. Defended by Fresh. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock and game clock. And here's James. Puts up a 3. The shot, no good. Here's Calderon.
You missed that!
Not enough on that one as it misses.
Of course she did. I had opportunities to get 4 assists.
Quarter number 2 coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. And it's been a tight one here.
coach the Mad Ants? Morton Keller. He's a back to the basics kind of coach. He's going to drill the fundamentals and accountability to this Mad Ants roster from the first whistle to the final horn.
Screen by Grace. Clock at six. AI right side.
Come on.
In the way, it looked like they were going for the alley-oop. Not to be. Pass to Nelson. Here's Haji. Back to Nelson. It's good. The assist that time from
How am I going to get eight assists? If
nice job capitalizing inside. Gotta like seeing Nelson test his luck from that. And when Young is on the floor, you know he is going to be a threat to score. Offense just comes so easy to Young, and he knows it. Hope he finds a way
look,
to
he's not even, look, when I press X, he's not going to pass the ball. What a hypocrite.
He is such a good option to have. Just for a shoot. Back to Young. Run deep three-point range. Here's Randolph, and he drops in the layup off glass. The rebound to follow shows you what he is all about.
Marcus Young is so soft. Just pass the ball. Who do you think? Jacoby out there? Get out of here.
Pass to Randolph. To the paint. Now AI. To the inside. Here's Randolph. That shot off. Good work defensively by Andre Haji. Some tough offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum. You know how things get around here in Fort Wayne. When the Mad Ants play, the entire city pays attention. The whole city shuts down as they love to support the local G League chapter.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they took this.
All three assists have been from Marcus. See, I'm passing the ball to you. Why don't you pass the ball to me? I can't do alley-oops, okay? Can't do it.
And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead for the first 2 points. Marcus Young has been sensational.
His play in the first half, it was very disciplined and efficient, guys.
Disciplined.
His shot selection was excellent.
That's right. You know, whether it's been from mid-range or inside,
yeah, see that? I press X, he's not going to pass the ball.
The defense is keeping him and just not trying to do too much. I like it. One thing you have to admire about Coach Keller is...
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
...stay involved with the community.
When you're such a little bitch.
Like that, within a locker room and the surrounding city, you get more than the sum of your parts. Keller inspires his players by really making what they do larger than the result on the floor.
Nelson outside. Clock is at three. Over AI. AI with the block. And really a big part of shot blocking is timing. AI showing that he's capable of rejecting shots. Pass to Trigg. Randolph, Haji covering, and here is AI. On the wing, Paul Tatum. Shot clock at six. Trigger screen. Tatum, and all around the rim that time before dropping in.
Well, Tatum, Houston Tatum, still in that area.
And Tatum was a huge Rockets fan growing up. You talk to him, and he'll tell you his love for the game all started with him watching his hometown team as a kid.
Yeah, watching a little T-Mac, a little Yao Ming.
Here's Long Island now. Yeah, it's a 10-point game. Pass to Haji. Over Trigg. Finds the bottom of the bucket from about 13 feet out.
A confident scorer. When Haji is draining those mid-range J's, it helps open the floor up for the rest of his team.
AI, defended by Nelson.
screen. The drive by AI. Shoots it. Again, four plays.
I didn't even see the shot clock.
I'm not sure, Brian, if you caught the local news, but apparently some of the Madden players played a pickup with some of the locals.
Yeah, a sight to see for sure. I believe it was AI and Tatum in a 2-on-2 game. You know, small things like that are what makes this team so endeared in Fort Wayne.
Yeah, they really love them out here.
Yeah, just let me give all my assists to Marcus.
On offense here, the Nets. Down by 12. Here's Ivy. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so we'll shoot two here.
Now, he possesses sort of a throwback game for a big game.
Outside, Kelsey. Pass to Haji. Man, he can't hit that time. That one doesn't drop. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. Mad Ants out in front. They lead by 13. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get set for the fourth quarter.
The fourth quarter, we have to get four more turnovers. Or not four more turnovers. Four more assists.
And thanks again for joining us. We'll see what happens in the fourth. Kelsey with the ball. Pass to Haji. Over Trigg. It's rebounded by Young. And here's the fast break. And here's AI outside. Steals the trade.
Oh my god, it feels so good to shoot wide open threes. In 2K18.
They had a booth at the state fair.
You just have to love that the team is willing to take time and meet fans on an individual basis by having a booth at the fair. It just takes a day for the players, but goes a long way in developing ties with the community.
Now, here's Young. He's guarded by Kelsey. Trigg a screen to the inside. Good, and the assist goes to AI.
You like to see that kind of offense know-how from AI. Perfect timing on the pick and roll. He gives the defense fits when he's running that play well.
Here's Haji. That shot is in just like six others have been for him. He's shooting 7 for 15.
Well, it's a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, they'd be in much deeper trouble.
Pass to AI. Now here's Trigg. He's covered by James.
No!
Shot is off. It's Robert Andrews on the wing. He's covered by Tatum. Andrews right side. Joseph up top. Just five to shoot. Haji. Fort Wayne grabs the miss.
And of course, AI, a name that might sound familiar to college hoops fans. Had a good run for that big game.
Two more, baby.
16, but ultimately the team came up just short. Still, showed some great potential in what was his final year.
Back to Kelsey. Pass to Haji. James. Off target from outside. And AI, not the leader of the Bulldogs team, but he was a vital piece.
Yeah, wasn't the leader while he was there, as that role was filled by Corey Harris, but he certainly showed promise. Physically, it's always been there for AI, right? He just needed time to sharpen the mental aspect of the game.
He told the defense that time that he didn't waste any time getting through it.
Timeout called, the Nets. Marcus Young with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Yeah, he's coaching them right now. Good decision to huddle up, talk it over, and try to figure out how to slow his roll.
Pass to Haji. Oh,
And one! One more. I'm not going to use that yet, the takeover. I'll use it like in a minute. If I can't get another assist.
Now here's Kelsey.
To stop the run! And Andre Haji with the stuff.
Recognizing the overcommitment, Kelsey knows it's his responsibility to get it to his open guy.
Pass to Trigg.
Yes!
It's good.
Now we can use it.
Very well now.
Yeah, this has been an extremely efficient second half for them up to this point. Their coach has to be happy.
Kelsey, guarded by Young. And the basket by Haji.
And it's great whenever Haji catches fire. Gotta keep feeding the big man when this happens. The Romanian is reeling.
On the wing, AI, defended by Nelson. To the middle, Kelsey. And you can count it. They'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
And his teammates love seeing this. Kelsey refusing to let the defense turn him away.
Both teams will make substitutions. And this could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
What a performance it's been.
AI outside. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in.
Might as well tack a few more points in the lead, I suppose. This is going to be a dominant win for them.
Dominant is the right word for it, Tim. This one was about as one-sided as it gets.
One-way traffic, jeez.
Haji down low. Grace on him. And good at that time.
Well, their offense is kicking the gear, but it's come just a little too late.
I think it may be, but at least they're finally showing some signs of life offensively, but too bad it's past the point where it'll do them much good.
Yeah, absolutely.
Here's AI. Some solid defense from Andre Haji. Now here's Odom. D right on him.
Odom?
Pass to Kelsey. Now here's Odom. 14 feet out. Again, the Nets, good for two.
And you must keep seeing this from Haji. The more he connects from there, the better his team is.
AI outside. And a foul called on Kelsey. That is his first foul of the game.
Doesn't even matter. We got the win and 8 assists.
Fantastic performance for the team to defend the home court.
And there were standout stars tonight, sure, but I like the way that the whole team, everybody, aimed to slow up Vlad the Impaler. That was a key factor in Fort Wayne coming out with the win.
Offensively, the Mad Ants seem to be gelling, and you can just see when this team is on the same page. And they gave us a peek of how deadly they could be on offense tonight.
And that's about all she wrote, folks. For Tim Swartz and Brian Benefitemi, I'm Blake Suniga. Thanks for joining us on this presentation of G League Basketball.
I didn't do that much in this game. All you need to get like 8 assists.
head down. I climb.
But you're still getting that wall. So climb over it. Find your way around it. Dig a tunnel underneath it. Do not think about this wall as a barrier. Think about it as a question.
What's the question?
When I was a little kid, I wanted a big sounding job, right? Just like everybody else. I wanted to be a doctor, lawyer, president.
Astronaut. I want to be an astronaut.
Right. But then I got older, and my heart told me something else. Words. I loved how they sounded when I gave them context, purpose. I knew I wanted to be great at it, and everyone told me that it was possible because of the barriers, right? I'm a female. The odds, the competition, I'd never be able to make it as a living. And unfortunately, they were right. Every single door that I knocked on was slammed in my face. I knew that I could write. But I had to think about why I was being rejected. What were my flaws? Regroup, rethink. I built a ladder.
What
the hell? I roll around at carnivals looking for stuffed animals to complete my collection.
Right, see, that's impossible. Can't be done.
No, now I have a great career. And it pays me enough that it's my only job, and it continues to grow. I'm a sports writer and owner of Wayne Foods HQ.
Wayne, that's you? that's amazing. I read you, like, all the time. I always thought you were a guy.
Oh, okay. This girl can't write about sports.
No, the exact opposite. I always thought it was written by a dude named Wayne.
No, I'm just messing with you.
Okay.
I get that all the time.
Yeah, your piece about Ben Simmons' development as a passer.
Thank you. Yeah. I did feel like going out with you was kind of touchy territory and crossing a line, so I kind of wanted to see how this went before I told you about it. What I do is very important to me, so anything that could call that into question is a red line.
Yeah, I totally get that.
I want to get you something for you.
Perfect. Oh, no.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for this giant note.
No, you won't look creepy at all. Just tall guy, stuffed animal.
I know exactly what this is.
Where?
Rhymes with ash can.
Hey! We kissed.
Yo, it's your boy AI. Coming at you from Fort Wayne, Indiana, all by way of China and the Shanghai Bears. What's up to my people out there? What's up, Wei? What's up, Zhang? What's up, Coach? Hey, Corey Harris, I'm coming for you, man. I'm not going to take it easy on you, but, man, we're going to have a good time. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be good. How was that? Not magic, but it works. Yeah, it works really well, actually. It's real. It's unfiltered, you know? It's going to give me something to cut into the gameplay so that people get to know the real. Yeah, maybe, but I don't know, man. Like, I don't want to come off like I'm just trying too hard to promote me only. I want my game to speak first.
Your game is going to speak for you, man. I'm going to speak for you. There's nothing wrong with having a couple more voices in the room.
What kind of jumper, man, is that?
You got to keep your wrist loose, all right? You're shooting too flat. What do you care how I shoot? You're the one with the game coming up.
I know. Look, one more time, okay? Wrist loose. Elbow in.
Woo! That's right, baby. Feels good, right?
It does. Hey, so, you think I screwed up with Nick?
What, on that date?
Yeah. I think that she thinks I'm nervous around her now since she's from the port.
Are you nervous?
That's not me. Ice water veins, remember? Not like she's in my head all the time or anything like that.
Wow. The unflappable AI finally getting butterflies.
Man, I don't know, man. It's just,
It's kind of like what Paul was saying about the city. Like, I've had girlfriends before, but I like this. Something about her just makes me feel...
Except I only had one.
We open on the two of you driving through Amish country. We're going through one of those covered bridges. New idea. Yeah, you're wearing those hats and overalls. Yeah. You open it up on the two-lane blacktop. You see those rows of corn going by. She's looking at you. You can see it in her eyes. This is good, man. I can sell this. What are you doing
okay.
this weekend?
All right, let's reel it in, Zach. Let's reel it in. All right, let's sell the game. Okay, let's focus on the game.
There's no line anymore, AI. It's all the same brand. You want to get to the next level? This is what you have
let's
to do.
Let's keep it at the game for now, okay, man?
That's not enough.
Well, it has to be. Okay? For now?
Fine. For now.